All right, guys, today I'm going to show you how to get the Drake effect on any sample. I'm using the sample from Sound Oracle Spacewalk. It's called Dropship. Just drag it into your playlist. In the top left, go to Channel Settings and just send this to a mixer channel. Open your mixer. Since the number is 1, we're going to use Mixer Channel 1, and then we're going to open up Decimort 2 by D16. Sound Oracle showed me this. Just turn on the Images filter and then lower your resample rate. And this will basically create the Drake effect, putting it underwater. This is more than just a low pass filter. It takes less screenshots of a sound, so it actually degrades the sound. In FL Studio, you can do this for free. Just go to Channel Settings, right click, go to Edit and Audio Editor. And then over here, right click, go to Sample Rate, change this to like 8,000 or below. I'm just gonna use 1,000. Hit Resample, hit Accept. It's the same exact effect. So if you want to do it the free way, that's how you do it.